Boom. Nice. Right, so I've been out and bought some new fish today. They've been there for 35 minutes now, 40 minutes now. I'm going to show you how I put them in a tank. Ta-da! So I'm not pinching any fish in the corner. Now I'm going to slowly pour that in. I told you. That's cool. Put it on the side. Right. Hold the net. Because these are jumpers. Chili rasbora. Oh. That's it. That looks like upside down for a bit on the net, I bet. Seven chili rasbora to add to the five that's already in there. Next, erythromicron. Micron's my bite alarms. There we go, come in. Let's get used to that. Same again over the bucket. Same again. Grab a corner, make sure I don't squash my fish. Down here. Man, I've got 10 of these. Come back in that corner. And slowly again, and then quick again. Because they all want to wait in the corner. Come on, get out. There you go. Right. Again, whoa, he jumped. See what I'm saying? These little ones. Right. Into the shop, boy.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, you.
It's fine.
That was all of them. 10 there. 10 of the mic ones. straight in. Where did we sound again?
Let me get out of it.
That's what I poured out of the bag. There's probably bits of their waste. What I should have said was check the bags before you put them down. And save them and use them. If you give fish away or if you sell them on or whatever, you got a couple of bags. In there. We had 5 existing and 7 new ones. Clan killers are at me. There's the erythromicron ones. There's 10 of them there. There's 2 at the bottom. And in a minute, I'm going to throw a bit of fluval bug bites in. And some baby brine shrimp. Let's feed them up then. The guy used the micro granules. I still crush half of it that I sprinkle in. I still crush it for the tiny ones. Sorry about the fingers and that. I just got them from Wholesale Tropicals, Bethnal Grain, and they got a great selection of your nanos. So if you're in and around East London, give them a shout. I'll go get some baby brine shrimp there. go. Tap an internet. It's probably sitting back there because there's any little new fish. See if no one's eating. Or eating. There we go. Loads have come out, but loads of hiding still. You can just see. This little female killie up here. You can see the eggs in her belly. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can see 6 are different white ones. I can see 8 or 9 chillies. So the others are hiding either up there somewhere. Scared about it. Oh, they're settling in nice. Let's turn the light on now. I like that. There we go. Alright, thanks for watching.